Now I will give you another type of problem, and this time you can prove that this problem is undecidable. And the problem is as follows. And that problem is also one that sounds very simple. It's the equivalence problem. So this time we're given two programs, P and P prime. And the question that we want to answer is, do these two programs do exactly the same thing? For example, do they implement exactly the same algorithm, only using a different type of implementation? And now what I would like you to do is prove that equivalence is undecidable by showing that if you had an algorithm that would solve equivalence, then you could also solve the halting problem. Now, the way we're going to do this quiz is as follows. I have here six building blocks or potential building blocks of this proof. And I would like you to do the following. There are four building blocks that you actually need for the proof, and there are two building blocks which are not necessary for the proof. And what I want you to do is to find out which building blocks you need and which you don't need. And for the building blocks that you need, bring them in the right order. So you write a one next to the building block that would come first in a proof of the undecidability of equivalence. Then you write a two next to the next building block, and so on. It might be easier to first think of how you would prove this and then fill out the boxes rather than playing around with them. How do you prove that equivalence is undecidable?